dead shot. Sets it up for Malkov, this one.
7-6.
Back to just a point then.
That's a good lift.
Finally, some pressure from the other side of the court.
It's gone wide.
So we do have a shot score in the opening game. 21-18 in Malkov's favour. Best shots he's played.
17-4.
Peak of his powers. Well, who would have predicted that? It's a fantastic win for the Russian. It's 1-1 in the tie. I don't think too many expected it.